I'm going to show a quick demonstration of why our bid day solution is a much better tool for you to use than your current spreadsheet. Let's go ahead and open up the KEVCO World Headquarters, enter the bid room. What you see is a summary sheet that looks real familiar. It looks a lot like a spreadsheet. However, there's a lot more going on here. These are individual bid packages that we put together by pulling in the details from our estimating system. If I scroll down through here, I see that under the HVAC bid package, my colleague Justine is currently doing some work in there. So let's go ahead and take a look and see what she's doing. So we can see that she's currently updating the price for Pipeco. Currently it's $35,000. So when she revises their bid, as soon as she hits the enter key, it's recorded and entered. So she lowered the price to $22,400. So whether she's across the hall or across the country, collaborating with our estimating team real time, very rapidly, is built into this. Let's go back to the summary again. Looking at the bid summary page, I'm going to scroll on down and look at the plumbing bid package. So I can see my current analysis of the bid package has Dragon Plumbing, Bulldog Pipe, Acme Plumbing, and A1 Plumbing. As we review this, I notice that Dragon Plumbing, their bid looks a little out of whack. It's only $850. So what I'm going to do is add a supplement. These are items that I previously taken off in my detailed estimate, and I'm going to add another $500 on top of that just for good measure. So the total that we have here, $10,843, now has taken them out of the running. We see that Acme Plumbing is currently the low. But you know what? Dragon does a really good job on those waste systems, so I'm going to go ahead and require them as part of my solution. So currently the solution for our low involves all four subs. And looking down through here, I can see that that low solution currently is the price of that. If I wanted to use three, it would be just a little bit more expensive. So I could go ahead and see what does it look like if we use two subs. So the 15th cheapest solution at minus 285 relative to budget. So that would cost me what? About another $22,000 just to use two subs. I think I'm going to go ahead and go for that. The other thing I'd like to point out is this clarification list. This is a very simple list that you can pull in from a spreadsheet or a Word doc. And it lets you designate whether items have been included or excluded from a subcontractor's bid. So looking down through here, I see that Bulldog has not included pressure testing. We'll give them a phone call. Yes, testing is included. So make a quick note of it and go ahead and we can just designate as such. Last item I want to touch on the bid packages is that you can see all of the details of every single item for every single bid price that's been updated. So very granular level, all the details throughout the bidding process is very visible, very transparent, very straightforward. With that, I'm going to return to the summary and conclude today's presentation. Thank you very much.